No, I want to believe. I want to believe so wholeheartedly that things have changed, and it we could have a gay or a gay actor playing James Bond. Not a gay James Bond. That would be weird. That would be so weird.
People have had no problems with Neil Patrick Harris playing Lothario for seasons yet.
Yeah. Right.
You say he cast, you know, when Rupert Everett wants to be James Bond, people flip their lids.
Right, so. Right. So it is, yeah, I mean, I do think it's a... Yeah, I mean, I like I said, I want to believe that things have changed. I think for me, personally, you know, I came out publicly because I was doing a show... And the character was, you know, gay 1960s Chicago, and I thought it would be a great platform, and it was always something I wanted to do. And for me, it was a choice I made as a father. Like, I sort of wanted to be the best role model I could, and then I couldn't understand, or I couldn't fathom how I would ever tell my daughter that there was something about me or our family that I hid for the sake of, you know, our career, or my career. And it was interesting because when I came out, I was being asked all these questions about the same exact thing. Like, are you going to lose out on roles? And that we were going to production for Much Ado, which was very, very secretive. So I couldn't tell anybody that, oh, well, Joss doesn't think so, you know, because here I am doing this, you know, this, well, I mean, he doesn't think of me any other way than sort of an actor portraying certain characters. But I don't know. And I think just, again, I can only speak from my experience, you know, when that question comes up, and would I be willing to, you know, perhaps, you know, forgo like the Jerry Bruckheimers or the Michael Bay, like, will I ever be, you know, considered? And I just think if it's, you know, somebody who's not going to hire me because I'm gay, it's not somebody that I want to work with. And I don't think that really happened to me until I got old, and you know, it's like, and I think I used to say it, but I never believed it, but now I truly believe it. I'm like, you know, if I'm not going to be considered for something because I'm gay, I wouldn't want to do it. So am I missing out on some stuff? I don't know. Do I care? Probably not, but that's just my personal, and I'm not trying to be, you know, elusive and you know, or anything like that. I'm just, I don't know, that's just my personal.
Do you
want to
make a Michael Bay movie anyway?
I mean, I don't know. I mean, he just, you know, nothing against him. I think it just comes to mind that whole testosterone sort of driven. I mean, there, you know, it's interesting. When I came out, you know, I thought, oh, fans, I actually thought everyone kind of knew anyway, you know, and I thought friends and family would obviously support me and fans would support me. I had no idea, though, that so many studio executives and casting directors and producers, they all reached out to my manager and said, you know, will you let Sean know? Like, we've always been a huge fan of his. This only makes us fight harder. We're so proud of him. Like, you know, that kind of shocked me. But, yeah, I did think, and really I'm being judgmental of, you know, the Bays and the, you know, the Bruckheimers, like, sort of these, like, you know, guy, like, out there making a movie. So I don't know. I probably not, you know, but...